can see how we really feel.
Time's up.
Goodbye, Sarah.
Chuck. I'll save you later.
We can only keep him here for so long. You realize that, don't you?
You know, someday when the intersect is out of your head and you have the life that you always wanted, you'll forget all about me.
I seriously doubt that.
Come on, we better get inside. They're waiting for us. Chuck.
Heroic missile took off with the bomb. Get out of there, Bartowski.
Oh my God, Chuck.
That was pretty sweet, huh? Did you think that I was... No, I was just using... Give me that. Sorry. Last...
I chose to be a spy for my friends and my family and you. I chose to be a spy because... Sarah, I love you.
I love you, Sarah Walker. Always have.
Please. I love him.
Ever tell him that?
Doctor, I am begging you.
You're not the only one.
Yes, who is he?
Look, you clearly have no idea who I am since you only sent 10 of your men to take care of me. So let me break it down for you. If you touch one hair on Sarah's head, I will do to you what I've just done to your men. Do you understand?
I'm coming down there right now. Scary enough?
I'm scared. I was scared when you...
Rusty, you're not Rusty at all, Chuck. You are a member.
I suggest you start running.
What are you doing, Walker?
I'm gonna go find Chuck.
We'll go together.
And whoever he is, we will find him. And we'll bring him back. How are you holding up?
Not great.
Yeah, not me either. I had this awful taste of... Chuck knows that you love him, Sarah. Okay, it's just...
you're kind of a big fish, you know? And to a regular guy with no supercomputer in his brain, I gotta think that that's pretty intimidating.
That's not the reason why I love Chuck. I do want to spend the rest of my life with Chuck, with or without the Intersect.
That's fantastic. That's great. Yeah, and he knows that, right? Because you told him that.
Oh. Chuck, come on. Please, wake up. Chuck, listen to me. I'm here. Chuck, I'm here. Chuck, please, come on.
Tell him what you told me before, okay? He'll hear that. I know it. The spy, be Sarah Walker, the girlfriend.
Chuck, please. Chuck, I love you. Please wake up. I have so much that I want to tell you. I don't care if you have the Intersect or not.
Gonna stride it, put me down in this world out there, but you know I don't really care.
Chuck, you have to trust me, okay? For Beckman's plan to work, it has to be me. I'm sorry.
Agent Walker, it's time.
I love you too, Chuck. I'm not gonna come back without your mom.
Day 564. Things are calm for once. No missions, nothing really to report. Except I still find myself sitting here, talking to myself. Because I love him. I love Chuck Bartowski and I don't know what to do about it.